Everybody, my name is Smriti Vishwal of class 8. Happy Independence Day to all of you. It is our 75th Independence Day. India got independence on 15 August 1947 from British rule. Before independence, India was a British colony, and during that period our people have suffered a lot of pain and have sacrificed their life. People who have been born after independence must feel proud, as they are fortunate to be born an independent India. Therefore, they must acknowledge the sacrifice of all our freedom fighters. After independence, we got our own constitution and able to enjoy our fundamental rights. We should all be proud to be an Indian, and we should admire our fortunate to have been born in the land of independent India. From 1857 to 1947, history has noticed several revolutions and sacrifices of our great leaders and freedom fighters. We should not forget the sacrifice of all the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, and millions of others whose names are not even known, but they fought to make India free from the colonial ruler of British. We should always be proud to be an Indian and admire ourselves to be born in Indian land. Thank you.